at its core, it's the commodification of human beings. And so when we're allowing something so important and intimate and like personal as sex to be commodified, you're teaching people that sex is something that can be had instantly with just a few taps. There's no actual human connection involved. We're not really analyzing the full impact that pornography can have when we're normalizing it so much.